So another tiny blob of the super glue. Placed where I want the thread to end up. And finally, as soon as this thread touches the glue, it's anchored, set, as soon as the through. It's a lot easier to do than to make a video, I tell you. Just talk amongst yourselves.